at the New York trial, in which former deputy manager of Halkbank Hakan Atilla is convicted, the judge issued an important order. Benjamin Weiser from New York Times, who follows the trial, reported it on Twitter. Federal Judge Richard Berman has ordered both Reza Zarrab and Hakan Atilla's lawyers to disclose before sentencing all contacts with US and Turkish officials relating to the prosecution and or disposition of the case, including the purpose and outcome of such contact. Journalist Benjamin Weiser commented on it. The order that Zarrab and Atilla's lawyers explain all contacts with US and Turkish officials would appear to cover ex-New York City Mayor Rudolph Giuliani's efforts to negotiate a diplomatic resolution for Zarrab, including meetings with Erdogan and senior Trump administration officials.